What is up YouTube, Jack here, and I'm back with another Clash Clans video. And in this particular series we will be maxing our heroes up to level 30, that is the max level for Town Hall 9, which I just hit around 2 days ago. As you can already see in this base, I have a pretty baby Town Hall 9 in this one and a baby Arch Queen of level 4 guarding my village on the outside right there. And actually I need to farm up some dark elixir, about 50,000 in 2 days, so I can get my hawks to level 5 as soon as possible. And so that is that. And as you can see, my spell factory is actually down for 2 days, so I cannot use any elixir spell at all. So farming up dark elixir for the hawk will be really hard for me, because I just cannot use the elixir spells right there. So LEVEL30 unlocked in 2 days as well, so I need farm up 50,000 dark elixir. But I'm using this particular attack strategy, which comprises of 2 pickers, 6 healers, 7 wall breakers, 11 wizards, 2 archers, heroes, a quartquake, and a max pickup from the clan castle. And this was phenomenal for me. I'm getting like all the dark elixir from every base just every time, so this was phenomenal for me. And I hope it will work very extremely good for you. So without any further ado, let's get right into the replay. So I'm gonna make some background music on and stop speaking for a bit so you guys can enjoy. So hope you guys enjoy this video. If you do, don't forget to smash the like button and hit on the subscribe button for more of this content. And as always, I'll see you in the next video, and let's bring on the replay.